I'm your host, Daniela Brandazza, and I'm glad to present to you the weekly research highlights for the region. Last week in Brazil, we placed on Credit Watch Positive the BB- rating on Brazilian electric power distribution company, Eletropaulo. This action follows the announcement of Enel Americas to acquire Eletropaulo. The Credit Watch implication reflects our view of a potential upgrade in the next few months, depending on our view of whether or not Enel Americas would be willing to provide timely and sufficient support to the company. Finally, we affirm our B+ rating to the Republic of Argentina with a stable outlook. This action follows our expectation that the Macri administration will implement adjustment measures that will stabilize the economy. Additionally, we expect the government's agreement with the International Monetary Fund will help sustain investor confidence and maintain its access to capital market funding for its large fiscal deficits. This was another segment of our Latin American news. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next week. Thank you very much.